According to State Representative Mike Puskaric, Allegheny County residents will be under a stay-at-home order effective tonight. He says the order goes into effect at 8 p.m. Monday and lasts for 2 weeks. You can still go to work if it's a life-sustaining business or if you have a waiver. You can also go out for food, emergencies, exercise, and to volunteer. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.